students. In our today's class, we are going to study about doubling a number. Let us read and learn. Twice the value of 10 is 20. Twice the value of 15 is 30. Twice the value of 11 is 22. Twice the value of 30 is 60. Twice the value of 13 is 26. Twice the value of 40 is 80. Twice the value of 19 is 38. Twice the value of 21 is 42. Twice the value of 27 is 54. Twice the value of 17 is 34. When we multiply a given number by 2, then it becomes double. When we add the same number to itself, it gets doubled. Now, how to double a given number? For example, if 11 is given, if we have to double this number, either you can do it by multiplication, otherwise by addition. Now, in multiplication, you have to multiply the given number, that is 11, by 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2. Now, this is the answer here. 22 is the answer. Here we have doubled 11. If you have to use addition, the given number is 11, right? So, you have to add 11 to it. What will be the answer? 11 plus 11 will be 22. Let us consider one more example. Consider 23. Okay, you have to double this number. Either you can multiply by 2. 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4. So 46 will be the answer. If you have to use addition, then what you have to do? 23 plus 23. You have to add the same number. 3 plus 3 is 6, 2 plus 2 is 4. Answer is 46. When we multiply the given number by 2, then it becomes double. Or when we add the same number to itself, it gets doubled. If the cat Twinkle wants to drink milk, it has to cross the gate one by one. The gates opens only when it writes twice the number given on each gate. Help Twinkle to write the correct answer. Now you see here, so Twinkle is the cat here, and that cat wants to drink the milk. Milk is here. If that cat has to drink the milk, then the cat must double the number given below and write here. Now 20 is given, it is doubled, it is 40. Next is 21. To double this number, either you can multiply by 2 or add 21 plus 21. What's the answer? 21 plus 21 is 42. Next you see here, 22. 22 is easy to double. 22 into 2, that is 44. Next one, 23. When we double 23, it is 46. So now the cat can go up and drink the milk. Exercise 7.2. Find out the appropriate lid for the vessel. Now here the vessels are given. Okay, and here the lid. Now this number you have to double it to find the vessel. So first one is done. When we double 39, answer will be 78. See the next number, 37. To double 37, we have to multiply by 2. When we multiply, 7 or 2 7s are 14, 1 here, 2 3s are 6 plus 1, it is 74. Where is 74? 74 is here. You have to join a line. See the next one, 16. When you double 16, 16 into 2 or 16 plus 16, answer is 32. 32 is here. You have to join the line like this. Next one is 12. 12 plus 12 is, or 12 into 2. 12 2 is 24. 24 is here. 48. When you double 48, it is 96. Double the following numbers and write. 10 is 20, 11 is 22, 12 is 24, 13 is 26, 14 is 28, 15 is 30, 16 is 32, 17 is 34, 18, 36, 19, 38, 20, 40. The remaining numbers you have to do by yourself. Write twice the given number shown in the model. Here, see here. 19 is 38. 20 is, you have to double it. 20 is 40. 26. 26. When we double 26, it is 52, isn't it? 52. Then 38 is 76. 32 is 64. 27 and 44 you have to do by yourself. Multiply the given number by 2 mentally and write the answer in the box. 7. 7 into 2. 7 2 is a 14. 9 2 is a, you must know the tables for this. 9 2 is a 18. 12 2 is a 24. 24 2 is 48. Then next one. 36 into 2. How much? It is 72. Remaining, do it by yourself.